I'm not panicking yet, but him is our major weapon for this meeting, and I don't see him.
I spoke to him last night. He said he'll meet us there.
What, is he taking a different flight?
He's not flying, he's driving.
He is driving the 300 miles.
Just bought a 190 class Mercedes. Says he's never driven anything like it.
Well, that's great, but why would he want to do all that driving when he doesn't have to?
I guess that's the whole point.